And that pass is picked off. An opportunity now back the other way for Anton Lander. Lander snaps a shot, scores! Anton Lander, his first National Hockey League goal. A shorthanded marker. It's 3-1.
And what a shot by Lander. And this is something we haven't seen much of from the 20-year-old from Sweden. Hasn't got on the board yet. First National Hockey League goal. Great chip off the boards. After a good stick down low to just lodge it loose, Petrell, a little chip to an area, Lander with speed comes down and he just rips this one over the shoulder of Craig Anderson. And much like one of the goals we saw in the first period by Ottawa, I don't think Anderson's seen that shot from Lander before. He beats him and gets the Oilers on the board. That can be a real motivator for Edmonton.
Gets there first. We're under a minute to go here in the third period. Gilbert keeps it in for Hemsky. Alex Hemsky to Ryan Smith. Ryan Smith all the way back up top. Belanger waits, then fires it. Deflected in!
The Oilers get a power play goal to make it 5-2.
A little solace for Edmonton here too, because not too much has gone right for them in this game. They've been all over in the first period. Ottawa has struck when they've had the opportunities, and this one here through traffic off the skate of Smith, then the skate of Jones, and somehow trickles through the pads of Craig Anderson. He's been a tough guy to beat tonight. There's no question about that. I think a little frustration coming up.